creature of other nature.
You can expect to stay behind in this race for space.
Those who came before us made certain that this country rode the first waves of the Industrial Revolution, the first waves of modern invention, the first wave of nuclear power. And this generation does not intend to founder in the backwash of the coming age of space. We need to be a part of it. We need to lead it. For the eyes of the world now look into space, to the moon, and to the planets beyond. And we have vowed that we shall not see it governed by a hostile flag of conquest, but by a banner of freedom and peace. We have vowed that we shall not see space filled with weapons of mass destruction, but with instruments of knowledge and understanding. Yet the vows of this nation can only be fulfilled if we in this nation are first, and therefore we intend to be.
Thank you.